Sweet! I'm picking up a reading now. Near that energy core. Let's check it out, man. No stone left unturned, know what I mean? The punches in bunches. I gotta say, Ann, I'm touched. Because I know you're not super on board with the idea of me being human again.
I have had enough discussions with you, Herc, to know that appealing to you with logic and reason is pointless.
Oh, man. That is really nice of you to say. You really get me.
Herc, shouldn't we be focusing on saving the world?
Nick Rye is correct.
We are. I just want to take a peek, okay?
C1. Use caution. I am detecting a strong arachnid presence. A queen has laid her eggs here.
Queen? Eggs?
Remember what I said, Migo? Queen's gonna have that energy core with her, and we need to get it back.
And her offspring will draw the queen out.
Offspring? You mean babies, right? I don't want to kill babies.
These ain't babies, okay? They're tiny little monsters, man. This is 100% guilt-free baby killing, man, like baby carrots or veal. Besides, it's the only way we can draw the queen out and get the energy core. Focus. is inside the queen? Oh, come on now.
Arachnids will anger her. She will return to protect them.
Kill them space crabs, man!
Ha ha ha!
getting on my last nerve. So tough now, are you? Well, don't tell my daddy I asked for help. He'll be so ashamed.
You were right, Herc. She had your right arm. Wait, what's this other thing?
Exposing it to the arachnids will render them hostile toward one another.
So I throw this thing out, and the space crabs fight each other and not me.
Fighting over a woman's heart. Maybe we ain't so different after all.
Herc, these things want to eat every person on Earth.
The universe works in mysterious ways, Nicholas.
Terminal room lock disengaged. You may now enter.